25 trips around the Knoxville Raceway, because race fans, this is what you saved your lunch money for. Your field to the green in the 30th running of the Knoxville 360 Nationals.
Down the chute, into the turn. They go side by side for the top spot, down the back straightaway. Kerry Madsen still on the point into turn number three. Joey Saldana right there. They go nose to tail, the top side of the racetrack. Off of turn, oh, car upside down, back in the pack. Hard flipping into turn number three. Matt Jewell, the car getting upside down, entering. Green is out.
Kerry Madsen with a good start. He's going to barrel off into turns one and two with the race lead. Saldana going to slip off the bottom, go up and grab the cushion. Golobic down around the bottom. Schaefer in tow now as they're side by side behind him. It'll be Saldana holding on to the runner-up spot. Golobic right back to his back bumper once again. Going to go ahead and let it drift up the racetrack. But lap number one, Madsen at the front of the field.
Here comes Brian Brown beginning to close in. He'll look to the inside of Golobic, sliding up across the racetrack. Oh, not quite enough room. They'll go wheel to wheel down the first straightaway. Golobic goes back to the bottom to protect the inside line of one. Browning to the cushion, leaves the high side of the racetrack, goes to the middle of turn number two. Down the back straightaway, Golobic hanging on to the second spot. Brian Brown back to the high side of the racetrack in three and four.
Brian Brown trying to build that momentum back up. Golobic able to keep him at bay, but here comes Brown once again. Another big run off of turn number four. Dives to the bottom of turns one and two. Throws the slide this time. It will be the FBP KC's Generals turn number 21 taking the spot away.
White flag flies this time by one to go.
So the car has come to a stop on the apron, but the green lights are going to stay on. The white flag is waving. Your leader working to the back straightaway for the final time, trying to become the newest winner of the 360 Nationals.
Through turns three and four for the final time, Kerry Madsen works off the turn and he will win the My Place Hotels 360 Knoxville Nationals.
Oh no, Brian Brown, the car giving up the ghost as he makes his way through the final two turns. He will roll around to the front straightaway. Shane Golobic will end up in second here tonight.
Ladies and gentlemen, your 360 Nationals champion is the Mad